Kanye struggled greatly with ethical lapses, not only choosing to cheat, but defending his cheating wholeheartedly, going as far as to promote it to children. He may have succeeded by solving riddles in an originally and effective way, but cheating has no place in management. Looks like Kanye will soon be digging for gold, as his MER is now 4.5. Kim showed skill in utilizing outside knowledge to solve novel problems. Additionally, she provided support for fellow teammates Hillary and Kanye. Yes, I am surprised as well. Her final MER has been raised to 4.9. Donald entered the competition with high hopes and qualifications, but was unable to adapt to the office rivalry, in addition to not fully grasping diverse management. Looks like this orange was peeled. His MER has dropped from a 6.7 to 3.0. Hillary proved too controlling for this group, leading to a meltdown from fellow exemplary American Donald Trump. Her interpersonal skills also floundered, being that she came off as inorganic and cold. However, this was expected, in yet another competition that Hillary won't be winning. She remains a 5.2. Mila showed a natural talent for understanding the personalities of her teammates, shining the brightest while trying to help Donald Trump. She also listened well during her time as employee and was able to diffuse multiple situations. It might be time to start pronouncing her name right as she receives the exceptional MER of 6.1. In perhaps the most impressive feat of managerial prowess, Ashton has outperformed even the most senior of his peers. He demonstrated a cool temper, empathy, and an understanding of competitive advantage, all while sticking to both the rules and his code of morals. Ashton will now be saying, "Valet, where's my car?" His final MER is now 6.5, as well as this season's Match for Management!